crew lost the mini mules, the drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Where is that damn mule? Another posse. With the minerals here. Here, light up.
Locked and loaded.
Donkey, come here. actually think we're gonna make it! I got the tri-jaw! Follow me, Bosco. Depositing. Go! Get to work!
Objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better
equipment. The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. Nitro has been withdrawn. The supply pod is inbound.
Resupply is here.
All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Take it. Never felt better. Eat it! Some more crates.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Have arrived. Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable.
I'm taking some of the ammo. So long, suckers!
Fuel cells connected to drop pod. Prepare the fuel cells for charge sequence. Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Time to restart!
Supplies are on the way.
Fuel cells at 50%. deal!
The fuel cell's at 75%. You're almost there.
Powered up, hold your ground, we're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.